right lane of I-20 East at Terry Road will be closed from 7 until 11 tonight for some resurfacing work. NBOT leaders say you should drive slowly in this area and make sure you're on alert for workers once that closure begins.